Hi everyone, my name is Fisayo Soyombo from Nigeria, and I'm excited and happy and proud to win the second prize in the Outstanding Investigative Reporting category of the 2020 Fetisov Journalism Awards. First thing I want to say is to congratulate the first prize winner, Rohini Mohan, and hope it's the beginning of many, many great things for her. And also to thank the organizers for putting this together. My entry for this award is a story on Nigeria, a three-part series on Nigeria's criminal justice system that required me to adopt a pseudonym, feign an offense, get arrested, spend 5 nights at the police station, spend 8 nights in prison to track corruption in Nigeria's criminal justice system. This award is good recognition for my team and I at the Foundation for Investigative Journalism, FIJ. It means that we can hold our head high and say we do some quality work. You know, journalism is a profession that takes so much from you, but gives you very little in return. You know, but on a day like this, one can look back and say it isn't all a waste. I want to use the opportunity of this award to call on the Minister of Interior in Nigeria, Ogbeni Rauf Aregbesola, to say it's an opportunity. He has had a golden opportunity to clean up his house, to clean up the mess in the Nigerian prison system, which he hasn't done. He still has time, 2-3 years in office, to act so that by the time he leaves, history will be kind on him. I'm dedicating this award to everyone who has been on the wrong side of justice, simply because they didn't know the right people in power, the media wasn't interested in their case, they didn't have money. People who had no business being in prison but still ended up there. People whose cases have been prolonged simply because they are not greasing the palms of people that they should. People generally who haven't, or who were wronged by others in the society but haven't been able to get justice simply because of the cash and carry system that the Nigerian criminal justice is. Like I said, this award is not exactly for me in that sense. It belongs to everyone who has been on the wrong end of the law. And everyone, every journalist genuinely, and I emphasize on genuinely, every journalist genuinely working to bring about a better Nigeria. Thank you.